The Hackettstown Tigers finished last year 10-6, fifth in the Freedom Division. A relatively young squad, they returned five starters with double-digit wins from a year ago. For head coach Frank Rogers, entering his 18th year at the helm, he looks for his team to be very competitive on the mat this coming season.
Well, we have a lot of returning starters this year, which is a good sign. I think we're going to be better. Our conference changed. It's tougher. We got High Point. We lost Kittatinny. They put in High Point. We only have Jefferson and Lenape Valley and us, so the conference is very small. What I did was I had to pick up a lot of independent matches throughout the state. Hopefully we're going to be competitive. Team goal is to qualify for the sections again and see how far we go.
One returning starter is District 1 champion Joe Rene. The junior, who finished 32-8 a year ago, has been working in the offseason to expand his wrestling repertoire.
Well, the offseason, I went to some clubs for a little bit. I tried to get some moves going on the offseason, and now I'm bringing them into the room now.
The Hackettstown Tigers could surprise some people. They're a young squad, but they have talent and depth at every weight class. With their expanded dual meet season, I could see them finishing above 500 and qualifying for the state sectional. However, within the Freedom Division, I look for them to finish fourth. For GardenStateHSWrestling.com, Donald J. Brower reporting.